You might have heard of the deep web. You may know that the deep web is the place where creepy stuff goes around. But let's introduce you to the real world of the deep web. First of all, people mix up the meaning of deep web with that of deep net. Deep web is the part of the internet which is not easily accessible for the common variety of users. There, you may find conversations on political stuff, scientific discussions and other topics. Deep net, on the other hand, is a place inside deep web where criminal activities may be found. Think of the two kinds of web as concentric two circles. The bigger one is the deep web, while the smaller located inside the deep web is the deep net. Navigating on certain sites within the deep web is a good experience, since you could meet highly intelligent and intellectual people discussing quietly between them and away from the noisy public. However, deep net may be also responsible for criminal activity. Indeed, within it, people can buy drugs relatively easy. You could also buy stolen credit cards, bank accounts, launder money, counterfeit, or you may view child pornography. In addition, you may also buy illegal guns or even hire slaves or rearrange assassins. How deep net become popular in certain cycles of people? It went so popular for two reasons. The first one is kind of simple. People want to purchase various illegal stuff in the dark, away from scrutiny, but with almost no safety. On the web internet, on the other hand, things are monitored by several agencies and criminal activities could be found in a relatively safe environment. The other reason is the Bitcoin transactions, which are the principal way to transfer money on this type of net. Bitcoin is an easy-to-use electronic currency, uncontrollable and most of the time untraceable. The negotiations are being fast and easy without using real mainstream money or bank accounts, which can be traced easily. A part of the deep net, there are speculations that another even deeper kind of web may also exist. The so-called Marianas Web, named after the Marianas Trench in the Pacific Ocean, may or not be the deepest place of the internet. It is not certain that it really exists, but there are some indications that it may. It is still a mystery. Some people believe that it might be a secret place used by several governments or by others as a protocol for nuclear attacks. It is also possible that it may be a tool of artificial intelligence and perhaps the deep computer-made brain of the internet. And now I will show you how to access the deep web.